Hey guys, happy ChuffsGiving. Alex from Sticky Fingers here. And as always, we are the title sponsor of this wonderful event. We would also like to extend a congratulations to the worker bees who are present in the creation of all Sticky Fingers products. Sticky Fingers is now an employee-owned company, and they have successfully unionized, and we are very happy for them. Every year at ChuffsGiving, the focus is chuffing, which does involve some risk. And while it's important when you're climbing to trust your instincts, and I don't mean these bad boys, actually, because we didn't bring instincts this year, we would like to do a safety check to make sure that everyone is being as safe as they can.
Hey Bob, can you check me?
Yeah, for sure. Looks good.
Well, sick. This doesn't look right. Are you going to be certified?
Good to go.
Oh, okay, sweet.
Good.
Now that we've done our safety checks, we can begin climbing. Climbing.
Climb on.
On the way?
Lay on.
Yeah, keep it tight.
Mm-hmm. I'm watching you.
Tighter.
That's a good clip.
And as always, make sure to take backfalls to extend the longevity of your knees by evenly distributing the impact force along the spine.
Thanks for the soft catch, Bob.
What day is it today, Luke?
ChuffsGiving.
Just some chuffing.
Always chuffing on some chuffs.
The young chuffers.
All right, attempt number one. Will he chuff? He's doing rock climbs. Whoa, look at this.
Try hard. That feet. Make it happen.
Oh my god. Scratch. Cut.
Gotta restart.
Test bait again. Oh.
It's like a backwards seven.
Yeah. Through. Hold it.
Live right.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, nice. Sick.
Yeah.
Get out of it. Yes. Yeah.
Come on. Press it.
Work it out.
Get that further.
Holy shit.
Oh. Oh my god, Finn.
One time.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Go no hands. Show us both hands.
Okay. I don't
that red button.
Yep.
No need to take a stroll. I'm stepping to your toe to toe. I should be scared, honey, maybe so.
Good call, man.
I thought I was doing so good on that spot. Keeping dreams alive.
I'm fixing it, thank you.
You're so crying and bouldering.
They chuff at least 4 to 5 times weekly.
Seems reasonable.
For their health.
Yeah.
Can't wait. Oh gosh.
Listen, we've been cooking in the lab. The bees
lab.
Unionized, and that's given them a lot of entrepreneurial spirit. They've got some things coming out soon. I don't want to like lead on too much, but they do have a product named Sticky Toes if you're trying to get into barefoot climbing, but that's all I'll say for now.
Are you cold?
Half the house.
You guys are moving in together?
Yeah. You're not married.
That's illegal, yeah.
Yeah.
The earliest I've gotten up is a hot minute.
Rest does not work.
You just one move in, so that means you know you can do it.
Yeah, I have it in me. Keep training.
Chris hasn't even touched a rock since last CHUFFSGIving.
365 days of no climbing.
Well, 367.
Oh.
We're a little late this year. It's Saturday.
Ready? Here we go.
Yep. Oh, shoot. Nice. He's warming up for the Sox end, which we are unsure of what, oh, who's that in the background? Nick!
I did.
Chris just sent something.
Still got it, baby.
Yeah, feeling good.
Feeling good.
My legs are a lot stronger than they were while climbing.
That'll help on Testify.
It won't. If I can sit testify today, I'll pay Stefan $1,000.
So I like that deal. If you can do 2 moves consecutively, buddy's on me.
Deal. Wait, what moves? Like
any 2 moves.
Oh no! Which is legitimately like not.
I walked into the vault and I blacked out for 4 years.
I woke up in a Subaru with a beanie on and I didn't know who I was anymore.
I didn't have a job.
My jacket had holes in it. I was in the middle of Utah. I didn't know what to do.
All the cool people were with Christmas colors already.
Picture there's like this annoying 16-year-old who's also good at ice. Yeah, he doesn't use chalk here.
Yeah, Chris. Oh my gosh. Speed is the enemy. Yes, come on. Toe down, toe down. Come on, Bob. Next crimp is good. Yes. Keep going. Toe down. Come on. A little lower is the...
Huge slappers.
CHUFFSGIVING 6 is brought to you by Sticky Fingers.
His skin was fresh.
At least not my pickleball hand.
It's really gushing. He's really learned to gush this trip.
It's all about climbing with pure emotion.
That's by Mellow now. And this is a rig for them. I might need some tick marks.
I don't know.
This is experimental climbing.
Oh, clean!
That was sick!
Yeah, never stop dreaming. Always stay on the medium setting so you're not too fast and too loud, but like, still get decent airflow.
Anything you want to say to the Cornejos?
Listen, I'm not saying they might not be able to do that problem. The challenge is out there.
Getting ready for his redemption. Ooh. Andrew has made another appearance this year.
He's subbing for me.
Has this been done before in Sox?
Hey,
wait.
Nice.
Is that Chris?
Up there on the rock.
I did it.
I love pickleball.
It's easy.
Spot.
This one's for Kevin.
Oh, sick.
And not NFTs.
Did you leech before this one?
Yeah, I did a leech sesh. I'm not very pumped anymore.
Just
not a leech free ascent, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do to push the boundaries.
Yeah.
No!
How long has it been?
3 years.
Just down that forest over there, Alex made some oatmeal. Three years ago.
I think it was more than 3 years ago, actually.
That's some old oatmeal.
That's still there.
Brought his whole stove out.
Maybe I should just be tall.
Yeah, Ryan. That's what I was thinking.
Oh, hell yeah.
You can go taller.
Taller.
But then you can
go. This is for Kevin.
This one's for Kevin.
Come on, Bob.
Yeah.
Oh, what'll we do?
Who's next?
Retirees go.
Come on.
Just keep going until you get a flapper.
We're going into dangerous territory with this safety.
We're gonna put. Hey, I think we should put a large Discord.
Everything said is a joke.
I messed up, but we have enough good stuff. Don't forget to chuff responsibly and trust your instincts.
And I don't mean these bad boys because we forgot instincts this year.
Yeah, nice. That's a wrap. Yeah, good job, everybody.